black sleeves despite it being roughly 137 degrees out here. Foul pitch. Swung on and belted in the air. Deep to left. Rieger back. Turns around and it's gone. Tyler Goeddel jumped on that one from Cavanario. And a leadoff home run for Goeddel gives the Biscuits a 1-0 lead. Ninth home run of the season for Goeddel and his second of the series.